Did you know how the cruelest dictator in the history died? Idi Amin, Uganda's ruthless dictator, met his end far from his once feared throne. After being kicked from power in 1979, he lived in exile. Amin's final days were spent in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia, where he passed away on August 16, 2003. His death was attributed to multiple organ failure. Despite his brutal rule and numerous human rights violations, he never faced justice. Amin's demise closed a dark chapter in Ugandan history, leaving behind a legacy of terror and tyranny. Subscribe for more.